Today I'd like to demonstrate IDT repeater signal integrity products. These repeaters are part of IDT's portfolio of active signal conditioning devices for multi-gigabit per second serial protocols. Before we look at the demo though, I'd like to review some basic concepts of signal integrity. Multi-gigabit per second signals, as used in today's systems, degrade quickly when traveling across a PCB trace, often in just a few inches. Poor quality signals can result in a loss of system performance and even compromise reliability. IDT signal integrity products are specifically engineered to improve signal quality by eliminating jitter or noise and correcting for attenuation or loss. This results in better signal margins to ensure good signal communication and optimum system performance. Signal integrity devices are used in a wide variety of applications today, including servers, personal computers, telecom and storage systems, medical and electronic instrumentation, and more. In a blade server system, for example, signals must cross from the host controller on a CPU board, across a backplane with multiple sets of connectors, and then to an I/O board, or another CPU board. Trace lengths can exceed 24 inches easily, while cables of 6 meters are not uncommon going from chassis to chassis. At these distances, signal quality will be a problem, certainly a concern. Now let's look at the demo system. At the bottom here, it begins with a standard off-the-shelf, small form factor desktop PC and motherboard. But as you can see from this 28-inch stack of FR4 trace, the 15-meter PCI Express cable, the 7 meters of USB cable, and the 6 meters of SATA cable, our purpose here is to show the repeater capabilities rather than how you would design a real system. The 5 gigabit per second PCI Express Gen 2 signals originate on the motherboard and pass through a connector set, then across this passive trace card to an IDT PCI Express Gen 2 repeater card. From that repeater card, they cross another passive trace card to another IDT repeater card, and then over this long 15-meter cable to another IDT repeater card, where they're received by a USB 3 controller. From the USB 3 controller, signals transfer across 7 meters of cable through an IDT USB 3 repeater and then to the hard disk drive here. This data channel, with its many segments and connectors, is complex and electrically difficult. As a point of reference, PCI Express can typically support 16 inches of trace in one connector at 5 gigabits per second. Here we've shown 28 inches of trace, almost twice as long, plus 15 meters of cable and 7 sets of connectors. Also in this demo is a 6 gigabit per second SATA hard disk drive attached with 6 meters of low-cost SATA cable. On the monitor, we can see that the 3 hard disk drives are recognized, and the PCI Express link to the USB 3 controller is running at the full 5 gigabit per second data rate. The repeaters in this design allow this system to operate at full speed. IDT's repeaters are server-class products because they offer comprehensive capabilities for signal optimization. To make this optimization easy, we provide a simple Windows utility with drop-down selection menus that allows parameters to be quickly changed. You can adjust receiver equalization, output swing and emphasis, the I/O termination, and many other operating parameters. We provide example files for typical applications that can be loaded into the utility to begin your system evaluation, and then updated and saved when the signals are adjusted and optimum. So to conclude this demonstration, we've shown that IDT repeaters can support reliable 5 and 6 gigabit per second data transfers across complex channels for PCI Express, USB 3, and 6 gigabit per second SATA. IDT offers signal conditioners for many popular protocols, including PCI Express, USB 3, SATA, SAS, ZAOI, SREO, and more. Devices are available in various widths from 2 to 16 channels and in package options from 20 QFN to 196 BGA. Most devices offer channel mux, demux, and loopback capabilities. Well, thank you for watching this introduction to IDT signal integrity products. For more information, please contact IDT.